What does it mean when your tulip poplar is dripping sap? The sap is not made by your tulip poplar tree. The sap is the honeydew created by the aphids and scales that have infested the tree. If you notice the sap, then there is every chance that your tulip poplar is overly infested with aphids or scales. Too much sap can lead to mold growing on the bark of the trunk. If the mold spreads, it increases the chances of the tree contracting or severe fungal diseases that attack the roots,